BNP Paribas, one of Europe's leading banks, reports full-year results for 2014. Jean-Laurent Bonnafé, welcome.
Thank you.
You are the CEO of BNP Paribas. What are your comments on the group's performance for the full year?
BNP Paribas closed the year with a profit of €157 million. Our 2014 results were mostly impacted by the costs related to the comprehensive settlement with US authorities, which amounted to €6 billion in 2014. If we exclude this and some other non-recurrent items and look at the underlying performance, the adjusted net result for the group reached a significant €7 billion. Revenues progressed in all divisions, marking a 3.2% increase excluding one-offs. This revenue growth was also sustained by our specialized businesses, which delivered a very strong performance in 2014. Effective cost control in our three main divisions, together with the ongoing implementation of our Simple and Efficient plan across the group, meant that our gross operating income marked a healthy 5.6% increase, excluding exceptional items. Cost of risk was lower at 57 basis points, as the higher cost of risk of BNL in Italy was more than offset by improvements, especially in CIB Corporate Banking and Personal Finance. Hence, we delivered a good operating performance in 2014, and despite the US settlement, we're proposing, as already announced, an unchanged dividend payment in cash of €1.5, which equates to a yield of some 3%.